I'm going to show you how I draw in the tyre here. I'll be using a Staedtler Lumograph Mars Black 8B. I will also be using an HB pencil to do the highlight here. I'm just going to use the blending stump now. This is really the main point to take from this video, using a lighter value for the highlight first before you put in the darker value, which I'm doing right now, starting from the rim. There appears to be the printing of the brand of the tyre here, so I'll just work around that. Not much highlight on this side, just something like that. You can already see the kind of effect we're going to get. Follow along the rim here. You need to be careful though, you don't want to draw over the rim. Now I'll just start to blend this in with the pencil on a sharp angle. Next I'll use a blending stump just to smoothen it over, making use of the eraser pen just to accentuate the highlight. All we need to do now is to blend in the surrounding areas, and that's the tyre, and in fact the whole drawing, completed.